You don't mind if I make me a drink then, do you? I'm gonna stay on ice, if you ask me. Of course, this program has been brought to you by Bacardi Rum. blah, 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 whatever. It's like a brand new fat baby's ass, you know? See, this one right here is, looks like, where's my damn specs? And these right here are brats. They look like they're raw. See? Johnsonville. And then I got these right here. All beef Franks. Tomato soup, chicken noodle soup, all kinds of chicken muffin job ass mix up vegetable soup. See, this way, Linda, we have to create some fun. Do you know what I was trying to do a minute ago? Do you know how to do the little button up there, too?
I'm doing the button. Would you just stop?
There I am again, right in the J.O. kitchen from hell. I'm getting ready to do, I'm going to do a roast beef. If I get it on there one time, shut up. Damn! I don't need this. We're gonna cook this real slow at 250. Yeah, this is what that's called. This is a beef round eye round roast. Right now I'm gonna pull off the damn plastic wrap for this lovely piece of meat, smack it on its ass and wake it up. Because it's fixing to go in the oven here in a little bit. And then I'm gonna clean my hands. Come right out of my hand. It's holding up just like a baby. Get this stuff off of me. Make your hands squeaky clean. I still got this long hair because I'm doing a centennial thing for the Jamestown Island Fort. And after it's over with, which is this weekend, I'm going to cut this crap off because I'm tired of it, you know? Because I have a beer every hour. From 3 to 7. Some beef base on it. Season it all up. Just want y'all to see that right there. Right here in the J.O. kitchen. So I get me a big old gob of this stuff. Looks like El Crapo in a way, don't it? Curry chopped beef with a lot of salt and seasonings. And so my oven is ready to go. And I'm just going to spread this on here. Really nice. Whenever you cook a piece of meat like this, the fat should always be up. It should always be up. Because you want it to fry. This stuff right here, if it fries in real good, it gives it a real nice flavor. A lot of people in restaurants always like to end piece because the fat is always fried with this beef base and it's really, it tastes really nice. Then we'll flip it over. There's some fat here too. I ought to just go ahead and trim that off of there because well, I'll just pull it off. Don't need this fat right here. I'll just pull it off. I'm just going to kind of trim it, but I don't want to take all my meat. Now I'm going to baste the other side with this beef base. Because this will cook in and give it a nice flavor. Just rub it in and get it all on the sides and everything to see what I've done. A little bit here on the ends. Just a little onion on there to give it the onion flavor. I could use dehydrated onions, but I'll use these onions right here because they've been floating around in the refrigerator waiting to be cooked. I would say about a quarter of an inch down in there. I'm gonna look at the time when this comes out at 7:30, 2 hours. Yeah, but I need to make this announcement to tomorrow sometime I'm gonna bring up the terrine set. I'm gonna have some soup out there on the deck. And you have to stay tuned for that little episode, because it's gonna be nice. In the meantime.